The inventor of the Etch-a-Sketch died last week. His family was shaken, but is now ready to start over.
Oh,